Sometimes a website can be inadvertently blocked. With Griffin, a child can request access to the blocked site through their browser by going to www.griffincare.com. Type in the website and request approval. You will get a notification on your app. Click on the notification to approve or block if you think the site is inappropriate. Your child will gain access instantly if you approve the site. The site is automatically added to the safe list after approval. If you want to remove the site from the safe list, simply go to the history of the child and select Block Site. Simple. Sometimes a website can be inadvertently blocked. With